Hello everyone, we are here at OFC 2022 in San Diego. I'm at the InnoLight booth, a leading maker of optical transceivers, and I'm here with Vincent Ye. Vincent, what is your highlight demo here at the show at OFC 2022?
Okay, we are shooting our 800G 2xFR4 OSP modules.
And any performance or design highlights you want to mention of your new transceiver?
Yes, this 200G 2xFR4 module is based on our latest SIFO technology, which is shooting a pretty good eye diagram here.
And can you walk us through the demo setup and how you demo the 800 gig transceiver?
Sure. Here we have the OSFP 2xFR4. We have two sets of 400G singles. The first set of 400G single is maxed together inside the module and comes through the fiber. And here we pass through the DMAX and come four channel single out through the Keysight DCA. Yeah. And here we measure the four channel I, which shows pretty good performance. And you can see the TDECQ here is 1.3 dB. It's pretty good. Yeah.
Very impressive. Very impressive. And when will those transceivers ship in volume?
The volume shipment is expected by end of this year.
Okay, very good. Impressive. Thank you very much, Vincent. Thank you. So now we have Kobe Huang here from InnoLight, and we want to see what's next for InnoLight. InnoLight is sticking to the pluggable form factor. Can you talk about some of the advantages of the pluggable form factor versus co-packaged optics?
Well, you just see our live demo. It's the SIFO base. And it's a pluggable form factor. And here we have a product light up and it shows our 800G family. And they are EML based and SIFO based and they are all pluggable transceiver. And as you talk to the advantage, we have a good manufacturability to build the transceiver pluggable 800G, 1.6T and beyond. We believe the pluggable form factor is the best choice.
Thank you. We saw an impressive demo of 800 gig. You mentioned 1.6T. What is the time frame for 1.6T from InnoLight?
Now the 1.6T transceiver is under our R&D development. And we believe in the next year's OFC, we have the confidence to bring them to the live demo.
Very good. So I'm looking forward to next year, see your live demo on 1.6T. Thank you very much, Kobe.